Welcome to Dr. Josefina's Way. I am Dr. Josefina Monasterio, fitness expert, weight loss, and success coach. When you are dealing with life challenges, do you feel that you have control over the outcome? Or do you believe that you are a victim of the outside forces? Well, in today's program, we're going to talk about having the locus of control, either internal or external. Of course, we're going to have the affirmation of the week, our happy and healthy life style, our empowerment lesson. Laura Garrett is co-hosting with me today. But first, let's take our yoga break. Namaste. Yoga is a life of self-discipline based on the principle of simple living and high thinking. Just as your car needs a proper fuel and a responsible driver behind the wheel, the same thing applies to your body. It needs proper treatment to work efficiently, such as the proper exercise, which will be your asanas, the proper nutrition, the proper breathing, the proper relaxation, meditation, and high thinking. In today's segment, I'm going to show you the proper breathing. And I'm going to start with one of the breathings in yoga is called Kapalabhati. And we're going to be inhaling and we're going to be exhaling as fast as you can. But remember, in yoga, you don't have to follow somebody else. You do it at your own level. That is the beauty of yoga. You're not competing with anybody, but you're competing just helping yourself to be the best that you can be. So I might go a little bit faster because I've been doing yoga for many years. So let's do Kapalabhati. So we're gonna inhale, we're taking the fingers, join the fingers, sitting pose, close your eyes, inhale. And very quickly, we're gonna inhale and exhale. Immediately you start feeling the benefits of this exercise, the breathing exercise, which just clears your mind, releases all the levels of stress, and your mind really gets at peace with this breathing. Let's try one more time. Kapalabhati, closing your eye, focusing your attention, inhaling, and we're gonna just breathe as quick as we can. Inhale, exhale, in. One of the benefits, the physical benefit, it makes your lungs stronger. Yoga, every asana that you will do, you will find physical benefit, mental benefits, and allow your energy to be in alignment. Let me share with you another breathing exercises in the yoga discipline. We're gonna take your hand, in this case, my left hand, I'm gonna use my elbow. I'm gonna put these two fingers in, and I'm gonna, with my big thumb, I'm gonna put it in my right nostril, and I'm gonna inhale through the left. And we're gonna do a heavy duty inhaling. This is awesome because it also allows you to clear your mind. Inhale to the left. Hold the breath. Exhale to the right. Inhale to the right. Hold the breath. Exhale to the left. Inhale to the left. Hold the breath. Exhale to the right. One more time. Inhale to the right. Hold the breath. Exhale to the left. These are the very
normal nature of breathing and the yoga discipline. Remember, yoga is a discipline based on simple living and high thinking.